And here we are, still waiting for the road to open. You can see people back there. There's the Amish brothers that chatted with. We had actually a nice little discussion. I'll put that on my blog.